Astragalus. History. Astragalus is a perennial plant which is a member of the legume family. There are over 2,000 species of Astragalus, of which only 2 species are used medicinally. 4 to 7-year-old roots are used to make the different kinds of preparations that are used. Astragalus grows in northern China and Mongolia and has been used for thousands of years. Astragalus, known as Wangqi in Chinese, is used in TCM as one of the base herbs in many formulas and is especially used to tonify what the Chinese call the qi. Qi, or what is also called qi, is considered to be the life force. Only recently has astragalus become popular with alternative medical treatment in the West. There are many people worldwide that consider astragalus to be an extremely potent medicinal herb. Nutritional constituents. The nutritious constituents of astragalus are the biologically active polysaccharides, formononidin, calicosin, and astragoside 4, saponins, flavonoids, and the tree terpene glycosides referred to as astragalosides. Health benefits. In general, astragalus has a broad spectrum of health benefits. The immunogenic and immune-boosting, immune-modulating properties of astragalus has profound systemic benefits. Combined with the metabolic modulating aspects of astragalus, this herb is therefore used to treat and prevent many pathological conditions. Cellular benefits. Let's begin by investigating the benefits of astragalus at the cellular level. Astragalus has cellular antioxidant properties which protect against anoxia and hypoxia, which in turn allows for more oxygen availability at the cellular level. Astragalus protects the cell's mitochondria in a number of ways, including scavenging mitochondrial free radicals, and protects against isoproterenol medication-induced injury to mitochondria. Astragalus also protects cell membranes from lipid peroxidation where free radicals attack lipids to form peroxide. Astragalus especially protects endothelial and epithelial cells. Furthermore, astragalus enhances DNA and RNA synthesis and also helps the body to produce more telomeres. Telomeres are part of the DNA that protects chromosome degradation, which helps to prevent apoptosis. Immune system benefits. Astragalus is immune-enhancing anti-inflammatory, antifungal, antioxidant, antibacterial, and antiviral properties help to increase the body's resistance to bacteria and viruses. Also helps to stimulate and initiate the production and activity of the antibodies, white blood cells including macrophages, T cells, and natural killer cells, stimulates immune systems NK cells without stimulating B cells, which help to protect against free radical scavengers. Other immune system benefits include interferon production, helps promote stem cell development into immune cells, reduces inflammation by reducing the amount of nitric oxide released for cells, enhances chemotherapy, and reduces the side effects of chemotherapy. Cardiovascular benefits of astragalus help to improve hemopoietic function, the formation of blood cells, increasing WBC count and stimulate the activity of white blood cells. Astragalus protects blood vessels to improve blood flow, inhibits platelet aggregation, helps to break down blood clots, and lowers cholesterol and blood sugar. Astragalus also helps to remove fats and prevent arterial plaque buildup. Astragalus is cardioprotective, strengthening the heart and improves cardiac function, and helps prevent myocardial injury, including protecting against diabetes-induced myocardial hypertrophy, and also helps protect against congestive heart failure. Other health benefits that are associated with astragalus include helping to prevent colds and flu, help treat upper respiratory tract infection, protect against diabetes, enhance liver function and protect liver from hepatotoxins, lowers acidity in stomach, promotes elimination, helps to prevent colitis, increases sperm mobility, and protects the retina of the eye. Astragalus strengthens and enhances kidney function and preserves the kidneys, is a diuretic, and increases sodium excretion. Metabolically, astragalus enhances energy and strength, increases, regulates and helps metabolize nutrients. Used to treat, astragalus is used to treat chronic illness, stomach ulcers, acid indigestion, high blood pressure, hypertension, arrhythmia, herpes simplex virus, chronic nephritis, renal failure, diabetes, insulin resistance, atopic dermatitis, chronic ulcerations, reduce hemorrhaging, uterine bleeding, chronic fatigue syndrome, autoimmune diseases, HIV and AIDS, immune deficiency, lupus, chemotherapy side effects, inhibit tumor development, hepatitis, anemia, diarrhea, weakness, decreased vitality, low stamina, shortness of breath, numbness, paralysis, male infertility, and cold and flu. Side effects. Side effects of using astragalus may include there are rare if few side effects in healthy adults. Extremely high doses may suppress the immune system, increase the effects of some antiviral medication, increase the effects of some hypoglycemic agents, increase the effects of some immune system suppressants, increase the effects of some anticoagulant medications. Coumadin may interact negatively with other drugs and or herbal preparation. Avoid if pregnant or breastfeeding. Children with fever may prolong fever in children. If unsure, consult a physician or naturopathic doctor or Chinese TCM practitioner. Availability. Astragalus is available as tinctures, liquid alcohol extracts, dried root for decoction, capsules, powdered form, teas,